I think he's gone bananas.
What's up, guys? It's Chad from JVG Crew, and the four of us,
it's
we're gonna be
Chad playing from Chad's Diner here to feed you some awesome memes.
We're gonna be doing Bed Wars now. We're gonna do 4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v4v
Reject humanity. Become monkey. Tuna, I like how your beautiful red fur blends in with your armor.
Tuna, you know the drill.
I'm gonna drop y'all wood. Get
instead of using those resources as useful, use them to speed bridge.
Oh, okay. Did we put the obsidian on it?
Yeah. Cover it with glass.
All right, done. All nice and fortified.
The fuck you looking at?
I've got a bow and 8 arrows. Does anyone want that? Does anyone want my bow?
No. Rose, keep it for yourself.
Come in mid. I have 4 diamonds for you.
Oh, is that?
Who's he talking to? Who is Blue talking to?
Yellow said thanks, Red, because I pretty much saved his life. Blue was standing on the bridge and he was ready to kill him, and I fireballed the Blue off.
Oh. That,
okay. We pretty much cut off Yellow's access to diamonds, so that's okay. Good.
I'm going to keep putting arrows in here. There's a stack in 18. But
we're not teaming,
Blue.
Do you guys want me to get a 4th bow so we can all use them for ranged?
I'm good for a bow.
Okay. Well, there's 2 in the chest, so I suggest one of you at least takes them. They might come in handy.
Bro, why does Blue wants us to team?
Because they see we're strong.
Yeah, they're like, yeah, we're not gonna go fuck with these guys. There's 24 gold.
Managed to survive. Because Blue isn't doing anything to us, so they just assume that by association we're teaming with Blue since they're not aggressive in any capacity.
Oh, I love Blue. Blue is so funny.
They're not the brightest.
How are we teaming? Just because we're
being neutral?
Yeah.
I feel like America during World War II. We're getting really powerful, but not actually getting involved.
I told you can.
Yeah, there's people called the Japanese.
And yeah, and
they are not particularly fond of us.
They just kind of hate us.
Yeah, that's
I wouldn't say they necessarily hate us. We just happen to be their enemies, and they thought that by bombing
Pearl
Harbor, they would Tuna, come get Diamond. Jesus Christ.
I'm fine. What for?
Why'd you spawn
Pop
that?
The Dream Defender. God dang it. Okay, I'm an idiot.
It's fine.
Push him out.
My hotbar. He's just vibing now. He's useless, but he's just vibing.
Let's name him Henry.
Henry! Welcome to the family. Okay, Tuna, please come.
I like how he's hiding behind the wall, too, so if someone walks in, we're going to get jumped.
Ample. Okay, jump boost it is.
Bed gone in 10 seconds. Tuna, come back to the base.
Okay.
Who's headed?
Tuna, come back to the base.
I'm here.
Okay, I have 3 jump boost. I can get 4 in a minute. What? Oh, never mind. That's because.
Yeah, calm down. It's.
Okay. Remove the bed defense.
Gotcha.
Remove the bed defense. We don't need it anymore. Everything's going according to plan.
It's an obstruction of our vision.
Okay. This is an old joke, but Max.
Yes.
I need you to execute Order Trump.
What is Order Trump?
Tuna, execute Order Trump.
Commander Kirby, the time has come. Execute Order
Donald Trump.
Build the wall.
Oh, I see. That would be.
Go to the end zone. Max, look up here.
What?
It come up all the way,
Up here. The stairs that you've made.
Max, look, what? It's a big and better one. Oh my gosh.
Wait, what happened?
Go up the stairs.
It's a big and better one.
Yeah, I know. I saw this earlier. It's the beautiful heart of love and friendship.
Yes.
Yeah.
That is great. I like that.
Can we get some fan art of Max and Tuna?
Oh, that's adorable.
That's cool.
Zachary's trying to start ships.
Hang on. No. It might be a good idea. Let me check some stuff.
Rose. That's embarrassing.
Hey, will you be able to play with us?
No.
Okay, please stop. That hurts my ears.
What the hell happened?
I'm assuming if the bed was back, he'd still be able to play with us.
Yeah. What happened?
Your internet got disconnected.
No, Hypixel disconnected me. I don't know why you guys are doing that. It's kind of useless and it's not going to...
Because it's cool.
Because it's cool.
Oh. Okay. Well, I guess you can continue making yours if you want to, no?
Want to see something? I missed it.
Be a magic trick.
See, a magic trick stamps his own neck on the floor.
I could do that. I can't do it anymore. Oh no, Coco.
Oh, he's putting a tower inside of a tower. That's a monstrosity. What the heck is that? Oh God! For the love of everything, please.
Where my dominance?
It's not even aligned correctly.
Couldn't figure it out.
We've got these swords. We've got these extra buffs, and we did nothing with them.
I think we were preparing for the stand-in for Japan to.
Yes, we're preparing for the zombies.
Yeah. Or prepare for Gen Z.
You know how hard World War Z would be to survive in?
Yeah, because the zombies would actually be running instead of just trudging around.
And they would actually be conscious enough to build their way into your fortifications.
And what it was called.
I'm coding this in Endstone.
We wouldn't have all the support.
Have you been noticing what I'm doing?
Is it Bradley?
Why are you doing this?
Yeah.
It's horrible. It's absolutely disgusting what he's doing here.
Get down from there. There's going to be 20 fireballs.
Okay.
I say we kill him.
You can't.
Get down.
Okay, so...
There's fireballs coming your way. Get down.
Guys. I need you guys to listen to this, all right?
Hey, Zachary, look at what I'm building.
Nice one, Max. Nice one. I like it.
I found a penis.
Max, get down.
He put a penis. No, Tuna, don't do it. Don't do it. Tuna, don't do it.
On top of your tower.
There's a penis out there. There's a penis.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll go make it better. Oh my gosh.
Zachary, what is your
wisdom? This is inside the tower.
Oh, why is it dark?
Tuna.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Coco, what did you do?
Get down!
That was absolutely
horrible. Okay.
Spawned on
guys. When a dragon goes through one of their bases,
shoot the dragons.
Shoot the dragon. Yeah. When a dragon comes by, you gotta shoot. No. Mr. Coco with a bow.
I got two.
I accidentally pressed on my water.
Can't talk.
Okay.
Stuttering. I'm
guys,
scared.
I'm gonna let you know. There will come.
Not the red dragon.
Yeah. Guys, I'm gonna let you know there will come a time where you guys are gonna have to push one of the teams. Okay.
Where are my teammates? Where are they?
They're above you. Max, how did you get over there?
Max, where are you?
Max, turn around.
I need to turn around.
Go back up those stairs. Go back up the stairs.
I need to see Max.
Max, go up the stairs.
I got you, Chief. I got you. I see you. Where are you taking me? Oh, it's a love.
Shoot.
Love will conquer all. No, how dare you?
No,
you took a chomp out of the heart.
You bastards. I'll kill you.
Look out, incoming.
Oh, he's invisible.
Oh, he had an invis. Kill him. Tuna, you can do it.
Bye.
He got in the water. He's got an ender pearl. Tuna, stop the water.
Lock it up.
Oh, no, he's dead. Okay, go back up there. Look out.
Oh shit. Whoa. Okay, should I still be up here? This feels.
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
Feels very
Fuck!
Vulnerable.
Go, go, no!
I was dead! Oh, he got clamped. He got absolutely demolished by that angry black dragon of death.
Look, it's the destined love couple. Oh, that's left.
Yes, lovers together will fight forever.
Tuna even shoots hearts out of his arrows.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's so adorable. This is great. This is everything I've ever wanted. This makes me want to poop my pants.
There's one behind us. There's a dragon.
Where?
I saw him go.
You
by.
Keep your eye on it.
I'm here. Me, Mr. Cooker. Zachary. Your eyes on the sky.
Ghost Zachary.
To your right, to your right.
Oh, this makes me super tense, but it's okay. I'm with scared. Tuna. I'm with my love.
On the left. Oh, no, he's not coming.
No, he's not coming. He's just.
To the right. Oh.
Where?
Okay, he turned around. Dead ahead.
Ah! Oh, I'm down. I mean, I'm alive, but I'm.
That is loud.
Okay. Okay. Max, go. Get back up. Get back up. To the left.
Where?
To the right.
I ran out of arrows.
To the right. Okay, it's like a super mega ultra boss battle of death.
Two people of blue need to die in order for you to not have to charge. The dragons have a little bit of a cycle. Right now, their cycle is not focused on you. Right now, it's focused on yellow, okay? So
I say we go to mid.
Yeah, you might want to head to mid.
Why?
The last yellow guy's
in base there, and they don't usually attack mid.
Yes, and the last yellow
guy's
in mid.
Bought another tower to secure the tower.
Guys, head to mid.
Are we going?
Both of you head to mid. Yeah. I'll keep an eye out. Max is finally coming out of the next. Look out! Look out! The yellow guys the yellow guys on the other side. Look out! Tuna, can you get him?
He just keeps buying towers.
Fireball! Yeah. Tuna, finish him! Finish him, Tuna!
So
is he trying to kill himself? Oh, he's dead! He's dead! Yellow's dead. You got smacked away by a yellow.
Tuna, you alright?
Okay.
I have water.
Oh no, Tuna. You have to bridge.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay. Well, all I can do is try and cover you when I'm not that good.
They're shooting at you. Don't go yet. They're shooting at you. Stay.
Tell us when to go.
Now. They're distracted by a dragon.
Zachary, look out behind us. Watch our flank. Dude, I feel like this is Mission Impossible shit right now.
Okay. Get the egg. Look out.
Where is it located? Where is it in the menu?
Tuna.
Oh, Egg Bridge. Okay, I got four of them. Let's go.
Tuna. Guys got separated. Guys, don't stay too far away from each other.
Okay. Tell us if they're trying to shoot us.
Oh, look out.
They are. Tuna, make it across. Okay, you good.
Okay. Don't bridge directly to them.
Gotcha. Let's make it to green. Let's go to green. We have enough blocks that we can repair that bridge and then make it over. They'll try to fireball, then we can use the edge bridge as a last resort.
Are you trying to snowball them?
Okay, how do we use this thing?
Right click the egg in the direction you want the bridge to go. That works too. Okay, so follow that bridge. Look out, they're shooting at you. Look out, fireball.
Where?
Oh, okay, you're safe.
Okay.
Hold on, let me buy another one.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, fireball. Oh, one of blue's dead. You had to just kill
hold
one.
On.
All you
hold
have
on,
to do
I can
is
make...
kill one.
Oh, shit! Okay, let me just buy a couple more egg bridges for safety. Okay, let's go.
Oh, we win!
Wait, we won?
Yeah.
How? Wait, they died?
Yeah, they died!
Yeah, Tuna, I love you! Tuna! We did it!
Let's go, buddy! Let's go!
Let's go. We didn't even have to attack
kills.
Damn.
Yeah, I get to do the outro now.
You're doing the outro?
I'm doing the outro. Let's go. All right, everyone. Well,
you got coming.
We've had a magnificent day today. And what have we learned? We've learned that love conquers everything. As long as you are compassionate, you'll end up all right. Yes. So please comment, like, and subscribe, because Zachary's a sellout and I love him. and also comment for my fiance Tuna. He's great. and remember, this was a better love story than Twilight. So we'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.
Bye.